fairly certain that the most valuable things that we found were a pair of headphones and the computer cable. Like, most of the stuff in there is busted. Missing pieces. Covered in snail jizz.
Being dishonest, I do charge the fucker $2,000 a week.
Well, I'm giving him a huge break since we're sleeping in the house.
Yeah, I don't think we should be doing that, really.
What, sleeping in the house?
Yeah, I don't like it there.
Why you lie?
Okay, let me see if I can say this in a way that's, maybe more honest. I do not like the way that it smells there.
Oh, well, that's something that'll change over time.
You're always such an optimist. It's adorable.
That shit. What am I gonna do with that shit? Now he wants to fix another shit.
I mean, you've got to ask him. Are you planning on giving us more time here, or...?
Obviously, I mean, he's finding more things for us to do. I mean, I just charged him another 10 hours on the yard. And I originally told him 5 hours for the yard, so I'm way, way, way over budget on the yard already. But it's because of all the trash and shit in the yard, and Stan's going fucking nuts chopping shit.
Well, that yard required our help. Quite a bit.
So if we... If you wanted to send Stan money from your PayPal, is that possible?
To
put it in his bank account?
I guess.
Well, I was just wondering because I can just send him some more money, you know, like $150 or something. How long would it take to get to him, though? Is it still 2 days to get paid, or does he get paid right away?
I'm not too sure.
Okay.
Yeah, we're getting to it, okay? I've never transferred anything to, like, another person through that.
No, that's okay. We'll figure it out. I mean, I think we'll end up looking forward just fine. And I think that we can take and find everything he wants and then make an order for it online. You know, like we always do through Home Depot. You know what I mean?
I think so.
Well, because then I can go to Home Depot and be like, okay, we want this, this, and this, this. And then fucking do an order online like we always do. And already have it. And you can walk up to the counter and say, okay, I got my order online. Here's my shit. You don't even have to collect it for me. Oh, shit, there's another person there.
Fucking person.
Yeah.
I mean, you know how I feel about person. You're very upset about it when people aren't, like, polite.
You don't like people that are awesome.
Don't get me wrong, I feel almost exactly the same.
Poor chicken.
It's okay, we still love it.
So I guess Dan has Monday off. So, I'm hoping one day, at some point, we can...
One day.
Get the stuff put together in the property. One of the things I want to get is... Living's kennel and her doghouse. We get those two things done, and then all of our critters will be taken care of. Would you be happy?
I am incapable of feeling happiness.
Whatever. Would you be happy that they're happy? You're shaking your head, bitch! You get to go everywhere with us! She's like, I have no idea what you're talking about.
She's like, there was some shit in my ear. Are you okay?
Fuck my finger. Fucking hurts. This ring's gonna fucking come up. Fuck.
Well,
like I was losing fucking circulation in that finger. You know how they make penises fall? I mean, not penises, but you know how they make them fall, huh? When
they
put rubber bands on them, make them really tight, 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 tight. Wait, I need to use me back, that's nice. Although, too fast for that section.
This guy in this territory, I don't know.
So, you know what I mean?
No, but I'm going to pretend like I do to make you feel better. Talking about the thing like you do with the cats when you like pull their nuts back and you take the rubber band and you go and then your cat hates you for the rest of its life. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. say, say now, hey now, baby. Nope. Denied.
Past partners. Definitely ever happened to me.
That has never happened to me in my entire existence. Not really. You have to realize I've listened to the radio like 1% of the time you have, probably. Mary had a little lamb. Well, look, radios just weren't a thing back when I was your age. All we had was silence, and we were fucking ecstatic about it. And then neighbors moved in with dogs, and Jesus said, no, you can't go around slaughtering your neighbors left, right, and center.
Not their dogs, either.
There's nothing wrong with their dogs. They need a bit of training, but it's actually not that hard.
Check this out.
about the shit.
Yes, I don't know how the hell we would get that thing off the truck.
Oh, I don't know either.
We'd have to buy that the day we were going to put it together. Either that or fucking, I don't know, open the boxes and stick it in a pile.
In a space where you can be comfortable.
Okay, now hold on, Chris, now, before I take you to back to the house.
They call me Bo, for show. I'm Mark Bostonian, Marian Librarian of the World Smithsonian. The rapper scattered and hiked his ingenuity, and I gave it this little park to give it continuity. Thank you. surprised I don't feel more tired right now. I stopped being effective at like midnight. About one I came up. And then I went and I checked my messages. And I wound up sitting up till 2 topping. Tip-tapping on the keyboard. I don't know why the hell I check my messages at 2 a.m. It's not like I'm smart enough to send a normal message. Well, I'm sorry, I'm just trying to say words. Fill in this empty, quiet space that we've created.
When I looked at the PayPal thing, it said something about paying Home Depot, but it says that you pay Home Depot, so I don't know why it would be pending unless I tried to charge it twice. So I don't know if you can delete that action.
Maybe. I guess.
And if not, then I guess we'll end up with 2 chicken houses. It won't be that bad.
For sure, I can put
the
crappy hens. What?
You can put the turtle in there.
Oh, I was going to say.
The crappy hens are going to go for a ride one day if they don't fucking smart up.
Well, I get the feeling that they'll probably do a lot better when they're not, like, trying to fucking play top game with hens that are twice as big as they are. Like, I'm not sure why I would get that feeling, but I just get the feeling that when they're not doing that anymore, their life's probably gonna improve quite a bit. Yeah. Bird kind has got to know its limitations. I think I'm gonna build my city right on top of that exotic hardwood. Oh, you're about to lose, dude. Alright, well, you are now named. I mean, shit, it seems like in the car is the only time I'm, like, capable of making a video anymore. Well, it's not just that, like, I try,
like, making some progress.
About you, she touched herself.
She shot herself. She shot herself. You can crack it, please, though, so we can breathe. You know, so they must have come in, but you can have hair. I fucking hate not having any hair.
For sure. Hair is a good thing to have. You'll be able to blockade them off of that side of the peninsula, at least. Na 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 na. No 20 priests. Not in my house.
Thank you.
just fucking rock thing, isn't it? You don't like it.
See if they can get us some water, I guess.
I don't know what that jug is in.
Thank you.
I wish you could be a baby.